Hello, welcome to Shaker Ridge Country Club. I'm Mark Jorgensen. I'm here with Mike Decker. Welcome to Fundamental Fridays. Today we're going to talk a little bit about golf etiquette in regards to push carts, where they go on and around the golf course. Now right now Mike is in an illegal spot for golf etiquette. Stop right there, Mike. Mike is between the bunker and the green. That is not proper etiquette. What Mike needs to do is go down around the bunker, and as he goes around the bunker, stay approximately 30 feet from the green. This season, we've had a lot of walkers and a lot of cart usage. We ask that all the golfers please take their carts outside, around the outside of the bunkers, and stay approximately 30 feet from the greens. Grounds crew does a great job, so let's do our part and help them out. See you next week on Fundamental Fridays.